have a problem.
His name is Lucas. Lucas Beinecke. And I'm in love.
That's right. Little Wednesday Addams, that charming, irrepressible bundle of malice who had poisoned her own brother just for riding in the ambulance, has grown up and found love.
Oh, Wednesday, I just want to lock up in a little white cottage with a picket fence and an apple tree.
I like the part about being locked up.
So, here's the deal. Gather around. I'm not letting you back into your crypt until love triumphs. So, who is this Lucas fella? Is he worthy of her? What is love, anyway? Does this rash look serious to you? So many questions about love. When you think about it, is there anything more important? Not talk about anything else but love. Let's not talk about anything else but love. Can we talk about lofty goals, mating souls, altering minds and faltering rules? Let's not talk about anything else but. Seems like a nice young man. What do you mean they're not right for each other? Was Napoleon right for Josephine? Was Nausea right for Dramamine? Were the 80s right for the drum machine? Who's to say? Who's to say? Was ballet right for the Balanchine? Was polio right for the soft vaccine? Has anybody seen Nadine? Who's to say?
Normal night is a perilous trick. Normal is hard to attain. Children are crazy and parents are quick. Passions are hard to explain. But this is their moment and this is your chance. So if you don't want to remain, start singing of love.
What?
Love.
No.
Love.
Why?
Love.
Yeah.
Only affairs of the heart.
Look, the choice is yours. Either you help these kids or you're stuck here for eternity. So?
We'll help them love.
Yes!
Love.
Right!
Love.
Good!
Love.
Great!
Love lets our spirits depart.
You got it!
So, let the normalcy start.
Talk about anything else but love. Risk repeating. Let's not talk about anything else but love. Can we talk about lofty goals, mating souls, altering minds and faltering rules? Let's not talk about anything else but. Be patient. And soon the way will be clear. Focus your fear. and troubles all will disappear. Let's not talk about anything old.
Please don't leave us out in the cold.
Let's not talk about anything else but love.
But love.
But love. Stores past, think I'll get a little moon. Ladies, hello. Yoo-hoo, where are you hiding? Are you playing with me, my only one? Look at her, lovely, is she not? And so far away. Yes, in matters of love, my dear, distance is our friend. Closeness? No, thank you. Quarter of a million miles away, that's a good distance for romance. We never fight. Each wanting is a heartbreak separation. Each meeting a happy reunion. When the daylight ends and the moon ascends, I would rather be just the moon and me. When I feel her pull and my heart is full and the night is soft, sweetly calling, Fester, look and see. La 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 la. It's a dream that's coming true when the moon says, I love you. Though I'm told it's wrong when I sing my song, she accepts, she attends, she believes, she befriends. La 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 la. It's a dream that's coming true when the moon says, I love you. How it can feel when love is real. A dream that's coming true when the moon says, I love you. It's a dream that's coming true when the moon says,